fact that the majority of drivers walk away from big wrecks unharmed is a testament to the importance NASCAR places on safety.
Let me take it in.
Trouble. Newman slams the wall, and Newman is in the
wall. I hit it wide open, maybe 180, 185 miles an hour. Then I felt the back of the car get really light and come up, and I could hear the front valence actually dragging across the grass in the infield, and I thought, man, I'm safe. But I didn't realize that the right rear tire had come off the wheel. So once the right rear wheel caught the ground when it came down, it tumbled about six times there, and it was a situation where you just got to hang on.
When things go wrong, you want this guy in your corner. He's Gary Nelson, NASCAR's Director of Competition and Research and Development.
Give way, and the rear axle comes loose. This is the suspension off of that 12 car. What our job is to try to find ways to prevent that kind of thing from happening.